Christmas.
Alrighty, hey guys, it's Irlane. Merry Christmas. Before I start filming, I just want to say I feel a little bit dead inside. I woke up with my throat hurting and my body was aching, which could be either from me getting sick or from that Zumba class I took 2 days ago. Y'all requested this video even before it was December, in November, when y'all started watching my last She's What I Got For Christmas video. Speaking of which, my last two What I Got For Christmas videos will be linked in the description if you want to watch it. They're kind of low quality content, but you know, it's cool. The basic YouTuber disclaimer, I am not trying to brag in any way, shape, or form. Honestly, I feel like people don't even need to put this disclaimer, but it's because easily offended, sensitive people of YouTube automatically think you're trying to brag if you show them things you got when you're not even trying to. So I'm not trying to brag for all y'all offensive, easily affected people. I'm just showing you what I got for Christmas because y'all requested it and I want to do it. So why not? All right, so the stocking. This is my stocking. It's red and white sparkles. Kind of looks like a candy cane. Okay, so the first thing that I got were 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pairs of fuzzy socks. I'm pretty sure these are for my brother, but then again, who am I to say? I think it's for my dad, honestly, but I don't know. So I got this pink and gray striped one, this pink, blue, and white striped one, this pink and white polka dot one, this black and red polka dot one, and then this sparkly pair, which is my favorite, but I already messed it up because I'm that much of a flop. The next thing I got in my stocking was a $15 Starbucks gift card. I've actually never gotten a Starbucks gift card. I've actually never gotten any gift card in my life. So I'm gonna be using this to get me some drinks when I go. My dad got me this SunTrust $10 deposit, if you wanna see what's inside. Honestly, I don't even think it's from SunTrust, just to hold the $10, so it's me. Oh, and then I got an iTunes gift card, but that just fell out somewhere. Here it is. Wow. I got an iTunes gift card, also $15 as well. Never got one of these. Very excited to use it. Gonna buy all the G-Eazy albums. So. Alright, the next two things I got, I predicted in one of my Vlogmases, which also I did Vlogmas, I'll talk about that at the end of the video. But I predicted this in one of my Vlogmases because I touched one of my stockings and I got the Urban Decay All Natural Setting Spray and the Urban Decay Naked Rule 34 Lip Gloss like I asked for. I was so excited because, as mentioned in my Christmas wishlist video, these are a little expensive and I would never buy myself this. This is much smaller than I thought, but here's what the bottle looks like. I will be using this very carefully because this is very expensive, so I won't just, you know, like Jeffree Star does with all his setting sprays. Very, very nice. And then the lip gloss, the box is so pretty. Like, look at that go. Probably can't even see because it's not focused, but the bottle is so nice. It's a nice little chromey. It says Naked. It's so nice, just right out there. Yes. Lovely. Freaking piece of paper in there. Looks like I need instructions to spray my face with water. I also got from my mom this sunny waterproof dark brown pencil eyeliner. I love this packaging, it's so cute. And I showed y'all this in my vlog. My brother got me some hand sanitizers. Put them in this little tiny stocking, so I'm just saying they were in my stocking. Got me 1, 2, 3, 4. They're so cute, I love them. I got Peach Bellini, Copacabana Coconut, I know I said that wrong, Sparkling Lemon Cello, and Champagne Sparkle. This one is my favorite, and this one. So cute. These aren't stocking stuffers, but they were smaller gifts, so I'm just gonna show them anyway. So from one of my mom's family friend, if anything, she gave me a card with $20 in it, and that was so generous of her. And then from one of my mom's friends from Zumba, who loves me so very much, she got me cute little Zumba earrings. Don't know when I'm gonna wear these, probably to like little events, but they're cute. Another lady from Zumba, the one that I made the crayon art for in my Vlogmas, so generous, I love her so much. She got me the Tarte Throw Kindness Around Like Confetti little palette, and it's so cute, I love it. Honestly, I wasn't expecting this. Tarte Amazonian Clay Throw Kindness Around Like Confetti palette, so cute. I was not expecting this at all. This is my first thing from Tarte too. The packaging is so adorable. Look at it. It's like that and it has confetti on it. It's probably not even focused. Oh my God, what is that? Was that the paper? Yeah, that was the protector. Okay. It comes with a gigantic mirror and these colors. Though I'm gonna do a close-up on this because this is way too pretty to just show you from this angle. And just in my vlog a while ago, I was talking about how I need a eyeshadow palette with a huge mirror, and I got one. So this palette is adorable. The packaging is so freaking cute. So is the box inside. It's like pink and purple. Love it. And then the rest of my stocking is just a bunch of candy. This is inside is like candy from all over the world. USA, Mexico, Switzerland, Ireland, the UK, I don't know, something like that. And then just Hershey Kisses, kisses. I didn't get a lot of different types of candy. Okay, so first, my dad got me some things from Bath & Body Works. Honestly, what is Christmas without Bath & Body Works? I don't think you can celebrate Christmas without getting Bath & Body Works stuff. This is so cute. I got this pink cashmere body mist and then this Magic in the Air lotion. I haven't actually seen it yet. Wow, that smells really nice. It's like a really clean scent, but like a hint of like femininity to it. I don't even know if that's a word. So I do not like sweet scents at all because they mix with your body odor, like if you sweat too, and then it's just a sweet stinky mix. It's not cute. So that's really clean and like husky at the same time, but like very feminine. So good call, father. Oh, I forgot to mention, my brother Alex got me his iTunes gift card. He was the one who got me the Beats last year. Anyway, my brother Zay, let me tell you, he got me one, not two, not three, not four, but five packs of Oreos. Basically asking for obesity, but you know, it's cool. So he got me the regular family size Oreos. He got me family size double stuff. He got me another double stuff family size Oreo. He got me birthday cake, which most people actually don't like. Like my two of my friends aren't really a big fan of birthday cake, but I love birthday cake because it's so sweet. Okay. Because it's so sweet and it has sprinkles in it and it's so cute and I love it. But these do make my stomach hurt the fastest since they have the most sugar in them. And then lastly, he got me a mega stuff pack. Y'all, I'm so happy. Honestly, this video's over with. Merry Christmas. Bye. So yeah, I got that big box of Oreos from my brother, Zay. He's the second oldest one. So the last thing I got from my mom, this all came in a big box. So first she got me this I Love You to the Moon and Back pillow. It has black letters and silver polka dots in it, and I'm pretty sure she got it to match my new room. I asked her and she said, I don't know, but like since it doesn't match my pink room, I'm pretty sure she got it to match the room that I'm going to be getting soon, so I'm gonna be painting it. And then she got me this super cute matching I Love You to the Moon and Back little thing, that whole stuff. I don't even know what you're supposed to put in these. I love like seeing these. I think they're so cute. I just don't know what to put in them. Pretty sure the jewelry boxes, but I don't have enough jewelry for that, so. And then this woman got me a whole new 10-piece makeup brush set. This is the Adrian Vittadini Studio makeup brush set. I love these because they're so like sleek. I love this. I'm pretty sure these are just all powder brushes here. This is a foundation brush. A contour, like a angled something brush, eyeshadow, this thing, some spoolies and whatnot. This is so cute. They're all black, so sleek, loving it. And then the last thing in that box was this super cute Jones New York signature makeup set. It comes with a pencil eyeliner. I'm pretty sure this is liquid eyeliner or mascara, I don't even know. A pencil sharpener, false eyelashes with glue, and then this cute little 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 set of eyeshadows that are just matte, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, they're all matte and they're so cute. Alrighty, so that is all I got for Christmas. I hope you all enjoy. Just want to let you know that I did Vlogmas for 6 days because, you know, I'm a flop and I didn't start on, you know, like December 1st like everyone else did. So I will link all those videos in the description. I should make a separate playlist, honestly. If you guys want me to continue like vlogging or doing Vlogmas, just give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my vlog channel, Extra Irlane, where I will probably do more vlogs because I want to vlog more. Just to let you know, I do know the meaning of Christmas is not about materialistic gifts. I was taught that it's about family. If you're a Christian, it's about God and everything like that. Like I said, not trying to brag in any way, shape, or form. That's not my intentions at all. That's super lame, so. If you are new to my channel, hello, my name is Irlane saint-cyr, because I know these videos do get a little bit more views than the rest of my other videos, so. Hi, I'm Irlane saint-cyr, I'm 15, welcome to my channel, it's like, I'm gonna have a great time. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already, because why not join the Suburban Babies family? I love y'all so, so, so much. Merry Christmas, happy holidays, and I'll see you in the next video.
Merry Christmas, I love you, bye!
That was Leah. Bye. Merry Christmas, here I am, boy. Gonna love you, gonna give you all I can, boy. Merry
Christmas here I am.